What do you like about Old Jack's boat?
It's salty.
It's really good.
It's brown, it's ginger, it's got red,
like
whatever it is.
Hi, my name is Holly Hawkyard and this is my dog Skulls, and she plays Salty in Old Jack's Boat, and she's a 10-year-old Hungarian visitor, and she's come here today for the preview of the first couple of episodes of the second series.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world premiere, series 2 of Old Jack's Boat, here is Bouncy Bluey.
Dog and me, down by the harbour we'll be there, round every corner there's something to share, give us a cheer, our friends are here, to Salty Dog and me.
Yorkshire's all about getting more visitors to Yorkshire to grow the economy basically, to create jobs and to create wealth, and nothing does that better really than television programmes, and as we've seen with programmes like Ballymore, they can have a huge impact. And that's exactly what Old Jack's Boat has done with Staithes. It's been absolutely terrific for us because it's just raised the profile of this beautiful little coastal village to an audience throughout the whole of the UK. And it's meant that people want to come here. And that's great because that's what we want. We want people to come to Staithes, to come to Yorkshire and see what we have to offer.
We're very, very happy to be filming in Staithes again for Series 2. We've had a fantastic time here. Staithes is a wonderful place, and it's the reason that we chose Staithes in the first place was because I was looking for a beautiful little fishing world I could set a whole series in without having to travel too far. I didn't want somewhere that was too chocolate box. I wanted somewhere that was looked like sort of working community, a real place. I was asked by the commissioner of CBeebies to look for real places in the country where we could film, and we felt that Staithes on the North Yorkshire coast was the perfect place to set Old Jack's Boat.
Join us as well to Salty Dog and me.